Hi, Alan Gilman, mortgage broker with Dominion Lending. So it's June 4th today, so let's talk about interest rates. So if we're looking at, we basically have insured interest rates and we have uninsured interest rates, and then we have something in between called insurable. So basically the default insured rates are always going to be the lowest rates and generally what you see posted online, because if they're in the event of a default, the bank is paid by the insurer. So right now, if you were to take a purchase of an insured mortgage at 5 years, we're probably in the high fours. So maybe let's say 489, 499. And these fixed rates do fluctuate daily. If you were taking a variable rate, which has now all of a sudden become popular again, you could be looking at something in the 625, 635 range. If you're on the uninsurable side, which would be you're putting 20% down or more, then you're gonna be looking at about a half point higher than those rates that I just mentioned, because the risk is greater to the bank. One of the promotions that we have right now, which is really getting a lot of traction, is the 6 month rate of 434. So for those people, and most of us I think fall into that basket that believe rates are gonna be coming down, you can grab a 6 month insured rate today for 434, and all you need to do at the end of your 6 month term is renew with that lender into a 3, 4, 5 year mortgage rate. So you can benefit today from a lower rate. The other plus to that, if you're trying to buy and you're having trouble qualifying to borrow what you want to borrow, because it's a lower interest rate, it means it's a lower stress test rate, which means you can qualify to borrow more money. So the 434 is definitely worth a look. And as I say, it's picking up a lot of traction because I think the worst of it is behind and we should start seeing rates coming down. So if you're interested in that promotion, let me know.